you very much. Right now, COVID-19 is filling up our local hospitals. That's why the Department of Health in Collier County is relying on you to help stop the spread. NBC2's Nicolette Perdomo is live in Naples this morning. Nicolette, what do officials say we need to do?
Good morning, Nate. Yeah, we're going back to the basics here. 18 months into the pandemic, there are things you can do to prevent COVID-19 and other viruses. Simple things like washing your hands, making sure to get your hands wet, put on soap, rub soapy hands for as long as it takes to sing happy birthday 2 times or about 20 seconds. You're also going to want to make sure to social distance if you're in a public place. If you can't social distance, make sure to wear a mask, and this is all regardless of your vaccination status. If you can't find a sink anywhere, grab some hand sanitizer. These are all very important things that you can remember to do here and all across Collier County. Now, some numbers for you right now that the health department released to us. The average test the DOH in Collier is administering per day is 125. It's expanded testing hours 3 times. It's added evening testing to facilitate the extra need for testing. In contrast, currently DOH Collier is only vaccinating approximately 20 people per day. Christine Hollingsworth with DOH Collier says getting the shot is proven to be the most effective way in preventing hospitalization and severe symptoms.
Due to the recent surge, we have seen multiple people who may have been hesitant to come in and get the vaccine.
And for more information, you can head over to our NBC2 News app. We have an article there that'll tell you all the details. It'll also show you where you can get vaccinated. You can go to the DOH site. You don't have to wait in line. You can head over there. You also don't need an appointment. I'm in Collier County, Nicolette Perdomo, NBC2.